I was hyperventilating. My heart rate was somewhere in the stratosphere.
Karen Herman of Oklahoma suffers from lalapsophobia, a fear of hurricanes, or in her case, tornadoes.
I had goosebumps, hot flashes, chills. I was trembling.
Herman had her first panic attack 2 days after the Joplin tornado leveled most of the city last May. Though she lives 20 miles away and was untouched physically, witnessing the damage and watching news reports triggered the anxiety-filled disorder she would battle for the next 8 months.
I was so afraid of tornadoes that anything that reminded me or somebody mentioned tornadoes, I would begin to panic.
Psychologists often use forms of exposure therapy to treat lalapsophobia. In Herman's case, that meant learning relaxation techniques as she was shown photos, videos, and movies about deadly tornadoes over time. Some doctors also use virtual therapy to create their own storm scenarios with 3D glasses, as I experienced in 2008.
Over time, what happens is the response is not so exaggerated. And for many people, not only does the phobia become manageable, it can actually be eliminated.
Herman believes she has largely overcome her fear, but admits it's still a struggle.
Every now and then, somebody mentions something about what happened in Joplin, and I tense up a little bit, and then I realize what's happening, and I just kind of relax myself and let go.
I'm meteorologist Julie Martin, the Weather Channel.